Whoa, hold your horses now. Oh, what? Were you expecting a Let's Play? Come on, it's not like this is a co-op Let's Play or anything. Alright, fine. You got me. All sarcasm aside, because, you know, I try and make things as sarcastic as possible before actually getting the point out. I am gonna get right into the gameplay, just two things I want to state out real quickly. First off, my friend Jeb and I, you say that like together, like Jeb and I, and it kind of sounds like one word, like Jeb and I, Jeb, the science guy. Okay, but before I get too off topic, because I kind of get off topic sometimes, not as bad as my science teacher. We literally spend half the class, like, talking about random stuff, because he just gets off topic a lot. But anyways, I'm getting off topic myself. My friend Jeb and I, decided it was good to start a new part for the Let's Play when we clearly knew his he was gonna get picked up and leave my house in, like, 10 minutes or less. By the way, it was mainly his idea to do another part, not mine, so blame it all on him. Normally, comments, if you see him in the comments, yell at him. It was his fault. Anyways, we only got through the first level of the next part, so it was only 5 minutes, so I decided to just add it into this part. So, once you hear it say, like, blah blah blah, see you guys next time, you're immediately gonna hear me say, welcome back, guys, because I thought it was going to be a whole other part, but I just couldn't join them together because they didn't take long at all. So, yeah, that's also, there's one last thing I want to say before we get into this. This LP may be, stopped for a week or two, because next week is our exam week, so, my friend who I wanted to come over to record this weekend won't be coming because he says he has to study, but I know him, he's probably not gonna study. But anyways, that's all I wanted to say. Let's get into this before I waste any more of your time. Hello everybody, XP Gamer here with Jeb Bertram. Welcome back. That's how we do our intro now. I'm back. Alright, with some more new Super Mario Bros. Wii. Last time we finished half of World 2, this time we're going into a Toad House.
Or a compilation of Jeb dying. Either one works.
Considering this one is green, I'm guessing we're gonna get some 1-ups. Here's a chance to win some 1-ups. You surely do need those. Jeb, you need those. Go through the door. Okay, what you gotta do, you gotta get in your cannon, you gotta use this game's awesome motion controls to hit as many balloons as possible. I missed. I press 2 to fire.
Like this?
Yes. You do realize you could have shot at those 3 in a row to get 3.
What is?
Spend your star coins. No, we don't need hints. 2-4. Is this the one I think it is? I hate this level.
I don't know what to do.
Not get blown away by the Darude sandstorm.
Shooting sandstorm.
Oh my god!
How?
Because you suck. Okay, now I gotta wait. No! Blow me away. It can't blow me while I'm crouching. What is this physics? Are you ready for this? Yeah. Oh, I see what you gotta do. I see. You can't jump.
Like that?
That's not what I was gonna do, but okay. Works.
Oh, yeah. Wait, no. Don't get blown away by the Darude sandstorm.
Come on!
How do you do it?
Hold up! When you jump. There you go. You have learned the physics of how to climb a ladder.
I'm stuck. There we go. It's the Darude shooting sandstorm.
The Darude shooting sandstorm.
The ass slinging Stay on screen if it's
the hash slinging slasher.
Stay on screen if it's the last thing you do. Here, come here, come here.
The hash slinging slasher. Yeah. No, no, you piranha scant, don't do this to me.
You piranha scant.
You skanky piranha. Where you at?
I'm just gonna hang here.
No. Yeah, no.
Oh.
I think. Oh. When he has a mini mushroom. Oh. Wait. No! Oh my god, I was out of it there. 16 lives to 4.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay in my doublé because I would die here.
You would die anywhere.
Hey!
No! Can't have cameo appearances. Wait, I want to go back there. Can I go back down? Yes, I can.
You can't hide from the truth. You have a child.
There, I popped him out of his bubble. Are you happy now? Wait, I think I see what to do. Wait for the Darude sandstorm to pick up. Get up here! Where am I? There we go.
Hey! Would you look at that?
I'm hoping this is a star coin. Actually, no, I think this is... Oops. We got a secret exit. Wait, you didn't die.
My bubble hit the last second.
The last frame possible.
That frame, 2 seconds.
Where does this lead us to? Whoa, direct shortcut to the boss. We aren't taking that. Okay.
Why not?
Huh?
Why not?
Because this is, we're gonna play through every level. Alright, you know what it's time for? We already beat it, so speed run time.
Oh, look, it's a Darude sandstorm.
Deb, quit dying.
Satisfied.
By what? Killing them all? Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm not that rude. Come on, I'll let you on in the on the flagpole fun.
Oh!
200 points, bravo. Bravo. And that opens the way to 2 more levels.
Oh, God.
One of which I hate, and the other one of which I'm pretty sure I also hate. So let's go to the one I hate more.
Is this another air level?
I'm pretty sure. God. Pretty sure it's a side-scrolling air level, too. Yup, it is. Well, it's not side-scrolling just yet, but... Yeah, hurry, hurry. We have to sit on this slow platform. Constantly jumping off. So we don't die. I'm gonna take this because it'll make things a lot easier for me.
Yeah, for you.
Exactly. Never said you got anything out of doing this with me. Hey, stair coin.
Come on.
No.
Oh,
Oh, yeah. I didn't mean to do that.
So I was squishing on your hands.
Yeah. Dancing blocks. What has the world become? Take this again. Hey, there's a pip. I want the pip. Can I get in the pip? I want the pip. Get me in the pip. Yeah. I got in the pip.
I'll just wait.
Alright, I'm going.
There's no way I was gonna make that.
Boingy boing. Hold that. No, no. You wanna come hold down the buttons. Get this one. That one's already on the cloud. Just get this one. It's like a propeller shroom, except you can only take one hit, and then you die. Now hold one and shake. Now you have to constantly hold one. You have to constantly hold one. If you want to keep it. Get the one up, you deserve it. You deserve it.
Sorry. I'll take Doss Propeller.
Oh god, these guys.
These nuts. Hey. These nuts.
No, see that black thing? What it'll do, it'll spit all its fire at you, and then once it has no more fire, it'll commit suicide at you by blowing itself up.
Like this?
Yes. The Ouija Wee.
I know what to do.
Oh look, there's another suicide.
Yeah.
I knew you were gonna bubble. This dude doesn't bubble. He just commits suicide to the max. See, ready? He's got two more fireballs. Quit trying to pick me up.
Ah!
See, ready? 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 One more fireball. And now, kaboom. That level wasn't as bad as I thought it was. Unless
yeah,
it's not
I
over
did,
yet.
I didn't die.
Yeah, because you bubbled half the time. Nah, no flagpole for you. 22 to 2 lives.
Mario time. That was the Weezy time.
I'm back. I haven't heard that in a while. I want to hear it.
So you're just
I
want to
hear the majestical voice of Ouija. Yay, we have Yoshis in this stage.
Skidooshies. Cameo appearance.
You haven't seen the Yoshis in a while. And look, we have these guys. The things that magically
the
turn into, like, fruit.
The pokies.
That for some reason turn into fruit.
How'd you expect me to know
that? Gee, I don't know. Hold down the 2 button. Maybe use a little bit of dash in there. Use typical Mario skill. I'ma get my
No! Hand no, come on!
Eat your body, Samus.
Oh wait, just let me get this guy.
You should wait till they turn into fruit, because then you can actually get stuff from them. You freaking Skoshi.
No! Yoshi, I don't want you to die!
I'm rejecting my Yoshi for freaking Cloud. You're out of line. There. I'm back.
Hey.
I'm back. Help me. I think not.
I'm back.
Can I go in here? What's the point of this? Told you with your own weapons.
I'm gonna get to you.
I'm a back. What? I almost died there because of this. I'm a skack.
I'm a skack. Look, it's another pokey dokey.
I don't have any Yoshi to swallow him. I don't have my Skoshi.
Yes! Yeah.
Nova Yoshia. Nova Scotia. 24-1. Luigi just yelled ho. Narrowly avoid them. Never mind.
You have to avoid them in the game. And the map?
Yeah, it's like the Goomba. You can easily avoid him, or you can just, like, go in and battle him. I think I actually saved you with that hitting your head. It's a turd. I think, yeah, okay. He survived that one. Whoa, it's a start. Jeb, you're gonna have to listen to me on this next level, okay? You're gonna have to listen to me. As tough as that may sound. Not this level, the boss level. Jeb, don't stay in your bubble. Just stay up there. That way, if I die, at least you'll be able to still live. Alright? Whoa, you actually survived. Okay, you're gonna have to listen to me here, okay? Because this level is a maze. Well, technically it's just a puzzle. There are three possible ways you could go, up, down, or middle. So don't keep going the wrong way, okay?
Should've given me a few lines before I came in.
Huh? What? Just wait there, just wait there. Don't try and jump anything until I'm alive. Oh god, okay, jump it, jump it, jump it. Oh, you didn't die. No! Go in the middle path, go in the middle path.
Okay.
The middle. Just wait for me. Just. Looks like we're going to the... Alright, get the star coin. That's all I want. Okay. Next up, we're going to the...
Ah!
Luigi's slippery. Like, next up, we're going to the... Ah! Top path, here we go. But you're out of lives, come on, Jeb. Looks like there's another boss you weren't facing unless I managed to get 100 coins.
Casually walk.
I believe it goes up, down, middle. So I believe the bottom path is the way to go now.
Which one are we going up against this time? Fat guy again?
Yeah, just new and improved. New and improved fatty guy. Piranha plant.
Snappy cactuses.
Is that what you call a piranha stand?
Hey.
Alright, now we go middle. Gonna hit this last frame per second possible. For chonk.
Good play. Hey, you ready for the ultimate noise? I love it.
With no point in that. It's a side-scrolling level. It's gonna go to waste. I'm back.
Let's get poppin', Jimbo.
For the rest of this LP, every time we start a video, I'm gonna say, I'm a back. Okay, go to...
Did someone say something?
I don't think so.
Alright.
No, you're good.
No!
You suck. Yeet! don't care if this is the wrong path, I'm getting my stair point. Good, no! Don't you try... Failing so bad. Why is this one level treating us so bad?
Frostbomb.
Where Ram and Eagle cannot do this. That's Mario and Luigi backwards. Scario and Scabigi cannot do this. Joe, quit trying to pick me up. I know what you're doing. I hope you die. Let's compare walking animations while this is happening.
Mine's so much better.
Yours is 50 frames more per second. Yours is like 50 frames freaking better than mine. Why didn't you bubble, huh? Huh? Why didn't you bubble? Bubbling fixes everything. Why didn't you bubble? I want to make sure you don't troll me and go to the wrong path. Oh, yeah. No. Get out of here. I know what you're doing. I'm gonna get my power stuff.
I'm gonna get you.
Thank you, Spank. You spanking Danky. All right, come on. Come on. So you want your power up?
Yes.
You're finally going into a boss prepared.
I have one life. I beg to differ.
Alright, I'll deliver you to the boss room. Just kidding. Eh? There's pits.
Oh god!
Oh yeah, he paralyzes you, remember? So you gotta jump it.
Why this one?
Haha! Because he's fat. So when he smashes into the-
Why?!
I thought he was gonna go my way. You could have easily jumped that! No, I bet we're gonna say the same thing, huh? You could have easily jumped that. What the? You juke me. I don't like it. What are you doing? Go!
Hey, look, you suck too.
This one level is taking us so long.
What? How many?
I'm a bat.
Have you even used one yet?
Used one what? No. No, and I doubt I ever will, unless when all of us get together for the final world. Quit making cameos! Unless, I feel like if there's one time I'm going to get a continue, it's either going to be in World 7, or when we all group together for the last two worlds to, and I'll probably just constantly get thrown off a cliff. Don't pick me up.
You pick me up, so I can stand by you.
Get in the middle, Pat. Oh my.
Did someone say something?
I don't think so. No wonder this level gives you 700 seconds. It's just half the time is waiting. No!
Get me out here.
If we don't finish this, are we just gonna, like, stop it?
Huh?
We're not gonna finish this, like, ever.
You have 23 minutes. Alright, you know what? Just follow the path. I'll get the circlings on my own time. Just follow the path. Up, down, middle. We will finish it. Okay?
Why?
You said it wasn't worth it anymore. Coming? Why are you coming? I thought you didn't want to get. Come back around, come back around. Either bubble or come back around. Thank you. Like my whole bed and TV shakes when you do that. Help the Ouija. Luigi Ouija. I almost killed myself. And we would have had to restart because Jeb's just sitting there in his bubble. Okay, get your scour up and let's go.
Do you think anyone's actually gonna watch this?
Maybe.
Ah, no!
No! The only thing that can kill you now is this guy, so just don't bubble. And remember to jump when he lands. Why? No, he went after me. Yep, you may have to do this yourself.
That's not happening.
Just the last hit. I have faith in you. I cannot die.
I struck you four.
Quit juking us out, I don't like it.
Yeah!
I'm majestic.
If you were majestic, you would have been the one to get the key at the end.
Somebody farted.
Comment down below if you know what movie that is.
Reference. That movie is like childhood. Did you see the new trailer for the new one?
Yeah, it looks
with
terrible.
All the new actors.
It looks terrible.
I know, they're like ruining my childhood.
Yeah,
there's
the
a bunch
first
of memes
so
like
good.
I know.
Somebody farted.
There's a bunch
farted,
of memes. There's a bunch of memes like hashtag not my Roderick.
Not my Roderick.
He's like a I don't know what
he is. Farted.
Somebody farted.
Somebody farted.
Alright, we're finally to World 3.
Well, it's a big. Climate change is a crime.
Exactly.
Which one is this?
What? The third one. He's the one who always rolls around on his balls. Anyways, we completed World 2 after a long, lengthy journey. I'll see you guys next time with World 3. See you guys then. You're gonna say something?
I'm a bat.
That's for next.
Somebody farted.
I'm a bat. Welcome to New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Last time we did World 2 and it took us quite a while. This time we're doing World 3, the Ice World. I am still joined here with Jeb Bertram. This will probably be the last episode I do with him, at least for now. So let's start it.
That's pathetic. Yes, we are machines.
Oh god, it's a cooligan. That's what they're called. They're called cooligan. Yes!
What is this?
Life is complete. You can duck. If you run and then duck, you can slide and pop around on your stomach like a freaking awesome thing.
Yeah!
Penguin. Save it! You saved it. Wow.
You obviously saw that I wasn't ready. So you decided to just leave me?
My body is ready.
My body is ready.
My body is ready.
Why?
Yours was not. I'm gonna take my cooligan suit. What have we here? You stupid cooligan. I want it. Ah! Screw it. I don't want to die. I think we should probably just speedrun every single level from here. Not that you have a choice. Get your penguino suit. Oh, it's not a penguino suit. I feel bad though. How you doing there, Jed?
I'm doing well.
Looks like you're doing dead. I'm speedrunning this. So bang.
That was quick.
That's skill.
Dab on him.
2.5 minutes of quick to be precise. You son of a biscuit. Look, there's your bullet bill.
Hey.
Speed run. Yeah. Way to go. Come on, Jed, let's speedrun this. No, you Scoomba. Hey, look, it's a star. It's a Scoomba Roomba.
A Scoomba?
No! Stay alive. You got this, eh?
Like and subscribe.
Did we end it?
Yeah, this was actually really short.
I'll put it in. I'll just put this in with the last video because my friend now has to leave. So,
That's very sad. Much sad.
Yes, but don't worry, we'll be joined by a new, better guest next. Dude, you're gonna make my
You said better. How dare you?
See you guys next time with some more new Super Mario Bros. Wii with a much better guest than this.
Yeah,
I'm a bat.